Sow Lameness, equipping farms to recognize causes and how to address it. Our goal is to equip our audience with a definition of lameness, then review some of the most common causes and predisposing factors, and provide a quick reference on how to address it. Lameness is a dysfunction of the locomotor system, which results in the animal standing or walking in pain, or the animal is non-ambulatory. This can commonly be due to injured feet, swollen joints, bone fractures, or a combination of these. Factors like too much humidity, slippery floors, severe and/or constant aggressions, and crowded pens can aggravate the effect of the reasons mentioned. Did you know that the number one recorded reason for on-farm sow deaths is lame or injured? Lameness can result in poor production by decreased milk production, decreased feed intake, early calling of sows, increased late on piglets, lowered immune system for piglets nursing on a lame sow, decreased water intake, which results in constipation, and the potential disruption in the normal flow of breeding, farrowing, and weaning. In the following slides, we will take a look at the causes of lameness, how to identify, and how to treat. Common causes of lameness include infection, foot injuries, poor environment, and poor handling. In this picture, you will see swollen joints due to Mycoplasma hyacinthiae. This does require a veterinary diagnostic. Foot injuries play a big role in lameness, with cracked hooves, sole ulcers, overgrown toes, or dew claw injuries. In these pictures, we will take a look at the environment. New concrete slats can be abrasive to the pig's hooves. Poor quality slats can cause early chipping or wear and cause trauma. Wet slats can cause sows and gilts to slip. And exposed hardware can gouge the hooves. Another cause of lameness is incorrect or abrasive handling. Poor handling of mixed pens or moving animals without enough preparation of alleyways can cause harm. Animal welfare is core to our business at Genus, and our policies in this area focus on providing a safe place for animals to live and thrive. So let's take a look at how to identify lameness in the following slides. This video shows an animal toe tapping and weight shifting. You will also notice animals that do not bear weight on one leg and are vocal when standing, along with shaking and sliding. Swollen joints and bursitis, especially in the hock, are a common cause of lameness. This image shows a mild case, but you may notice more severe ones in the field. Lameness is also associated with constipation, loss of appetite, or impaired milk production. Thin body condition, sores, and hair loss are also associated with poor sow health, which could have resulted from lameness. A good time to help identify lameness is through transporting. You can observe the animals when unloading for unusual gait and swelling on legs and joints. So, how to prevent lameness? Well, we can walk the pens every day, keep the floors dry, watch for any indication of leg or joint soreness, fix broken slats ASAP, keep sows in ideal body condition, and keep hooves trimmed as needed. It's important to note that animals in open pens should be closely monitored to quickly identify those animals in distress as a result of animal aggression and removed to a safe place with a mat, feed, and water. Remember, there are a lot of potential causes, but the important thing is to quickly identify and treat in a timely manner for the required duration. Thank you for watching our video on sow health. And remember, walking the barns daily and identifying open wounds and hoof issues will improve your overall sow health. Just remember the three R's: the right drug, the right dose, and the right duration. These are general recommendations, and we encourage the production staff to follow the farm protocols. Farms should have procedures created and approved by their production management head.